Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be on some great summer lipsticks. The summer is kicking in and I'm really enjoying wearing my pinks and corals and peaches. So I have around 8 lipsticks that I want to recommend for the summer. They are mattes, some of them are matte, some of them are liquid lipsticks, and some are in satin finish. So I do hope you enjoy this video and let's get started. So the first lipstick that I want to talk about is this one here by Maybelline. It's from their Color Show range and it's called Chocolate. And I'm going to swatch this for you. And this is how it looks. It's a very pretty nude and it's great for the summer as well. It will suit all skin tones. So this one is called Chocolate. The next one that I have is a nice peach color. This is by Faces. It's in their, it's called Ultimate Pro Crayon, and it's in a pretty peach color, and it will suit most Indian skin tones as well. It's very, very creamy and has a matte finish. The next color that I want to speak about is, we're getting into our pinks now. This is a really hot pink, again by Maybelline. It's from the Color Show range and this is how it looks. This is it has a glossy finish. It's not matte at all. So if you are someone who doesn't like matte, then this one is a pretty color for the summer. This is how it looks like. The next color that I have is another pink color. It's another hot pink. It's by Rimmel, but this is a liquid lipstick and it's really bright. It applies like a gloss, but it dries down to matte, and this is how it looks. It's a very beautiful color. The next lipstick that I have for you guys is a nice red. This one is by MAC and it's called All Fired Up. It's a really pretty color and this is what it looks like. It's not a true red, it's red with a pink undertone, and that's why it's really perfect for the summer. I have another one from the Lakme 9to5 range. This one is called Flaming Function, and this is what it looks like. It's another red with a pink undertone, and this one is very, very creamy, really creamy. It's between a gloss and a matte. It's somewhere in between. And this is how it looks like. The next one that I have is, I have a purple color for you girls, and this is how it looks. This one is Flat Out Fabulous by MAC, and this is how it looks. It's another really pretty color for the summer. I think summer's all about bright colors, pinks, purples, corals. And the last color that I have is a very beautiful orange color. I think orange is a color which suits a lot of Indian skin tones. And this is how it looks. This is by MAC. It's in the matte finish, but it's not very drying. It's very, very creamy. And it's called So Shod. And this is how it looks like. Very pretty color. So these were all my recommendations for the summer. Some really great lipsticks. Do let me know in the comment box if you have tried any of them or what is your favorite summer lipstick color. I would love to know that. So stay tuned for more and bye for now.